I talk to my friends about parents, about history, about family. I hear my classmates, my father is a lawyer, my dad is a doctor. When my turn comes, I'm silent. They say they understand, but they don't. They won't understand until they have felt the shame on Father's Day. They won't understand until they have watched a single mother work as hard as she works to finish my poem. Work as hard as she works for as little as possible.